It has been said that the imagination is the workshop wherein we fashion the purposes of our brain and the ideas of our soul. I do not know of a better definition of imagination than this. Henry Ford's first automobile was created through synthetic imagination, and he made himself the most distinguished industrialist of his era by his achievements. All the good ideas have been used up, did I hear you say?